The fire chief tells us that vacant house fires are becoming all too familiar in this East Side neighborhood. This is the fifth fire they've responded to within this past month.
After meeting with each presidential candidate, students and faculty are asked to complete an online survey, giving them the opportunity to state any strengths or concerns they have with the final three candidates.
This year, the Jackson Milton PTA presented their first annual Mother's Day Gala just in time for Mother's Day shopping. Local vendors like Tupperware, Pampered Chef, and Signature Home joined in on all the fun. Before the Department of Transportation installed this device, traffic lights were synchronized, causing traffic to flow easy throughout town. But now, with one touch of a button, traffic comes to a complete halt.
It's all about supply and demand, and with dwindling use of the incandescent light bulb, GE says it needs to focus on its future.
Donations came from Walmart, and local students helped sort all the school supplies for distribution to schools across the valley.